Well, it seems like every time I turn around, the competition in the WFWA is getting tougher and tougher. Well, you know what? That's just the way I like it. I didn't get the name Jason Power for nothing. No, sirree. The competition's tough, I'm tough, and that's all there is to it.
Dirty Dan Denton, I found something out about you last week, and that's that you're a cheap shot artist, and you live up to your name. But I'll tell you what, next Monday night when I get you in the ring and you gotta face me man to man, you're gonna find out what it's like to have the power of the 20 megaton warheads come crashing down on your back. And if you're not as dirty, and if you're not as nasty as you say you are, then I'm gonna crush you like a beer can.
Red Bastein, you little puke. I just found out that you wanted a rematch with Stan Saxon and the captain. No problem. But you know what's really bugging me? Is I found out that you're not going to name your partner. Fine, don't name him. Because we'll take on anybody in the WFWA, and you know that. Because the captain is the best that they've ever had. And we're not scared of nobody.
Captain Jones, I hear you're a little worried because I'm not going to name my partner. Well, that's good. Give you something to think about in that empty head of yours. Well, let me tell you, brother, me and my no-name partner are going to sink your big battleship, brother.
Fan doing in the ring.
That's promoter Tony Condello, Dan. Look at it go there. One, two. We've got a new champion, Dan.
January the 14th at Club Taboo.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, you saw what happened earlier on in the championship match. Tony Condello, in all my days of professional wrestling, I've seen nothing like this ever before.
You know, Joe, I've been a wrestler a long time, but I've been a promoter a long time too. Natural, the Sheik, whatever his name is,
the Major,
you know, you got to excuse me because right now I'm telling you, I don't know what I'm saying, but only one thing I'm going to say is this. Natural, we have a new champion right now, which is the Easy Rider. But what you did to me tonight, you or the Sheik or whatever you're going to bring with you, you're not going to get away with this. Not to an Italian. Disgraziato.
Tony, are you talking about suspensions, fines? What are you talking about?
Doesn't matter if I fine them or suspend them. They got enough money. The Sheik has enough money to pay them. There's only one thing left. I'm speechless right now. But I got a surprise for you guys.
All right, after what happened, Tony, I don't know. You're going to be able to stand up here.
I'll stand up right now, Joe, as much as I can. But I'll promise one thing. Next time out, you got the glory tonight, and I got the blood. But next time, and there will be a next time, you're gonna have the glory and the guts, and maybe twice the way you did to me tonight.
All right, I know what promoter Tony Condello is talking about. The big word is vendetta. We're going to try and get an answer out of Tony when he's been bandaged up. We'll be right back.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, you just saw what happened a couple of weeks ago, January the 14th at Club Taboo. The Canadian Heavyweight Championship was on the line and even changed hands. The Easy Rider, the new Canadian Heavyweight Champion. Of course, promoter Tony Condello was involved in the match and later became a bloody mess at the hands of the Major, the Natural, and the Golden Sheik. Tony, on the interview afterwards, you mentioned you couldn't fine or suspend these guys anymore. What do you have in mind?
What I had in mind was to suspend them or fine them. But you know, Sheik and the Natural and the Major, they'll be good, too good for you guys. Only thing I know, when I walk those streets, all my friends ask me, Tony, what happened to you? And what are you going to do about these guys? You know what? I was prepared to tell you what I was going to do about these three guys. But you know, Sheik, Natural, and the Major are going to make you sleep on it for another week. Because what I got in mind, I'm not going to tell you right now. The worst thing in any human being is to think when you do not know what's going to happen. I will let you know next week.
All right, promoter Tony Condello will have an answer for us next week right here on this very program and let us know what is going to happen to the Golden Sheik, the Natural, and the Major. And I can guarantee you it's not going to be pretty.
And I promise you that I will be a fair and just referee.
All right, Mighty Mo Malone, you heard him, will be the special referee this upcoming Monday when the Natural and the Golden Sheik meet up with promoter Tony Condello, the Torpedo, and a partner of his choice. We had a chance to talk to Torpedo.
Natural Sheik, let me tell you something, Natural. Oh, sure, you were one of the greatest champion, Canadian champion, until Easy Rider beat you. Well, it's about time right now, let me tell you something, and this is going to come from Tony Torpedo Condello, which you're never going to forget this name. As you know from past performance. Oh, past performance. I agree with you one thing, Natural. You hit me with a belt or whatever it was over my head, which I got a lot of stitches. But let me tell you something, Natural Sheik. It's about time men with experience, even this old man, as you called me previous, gonna teach you guys a lesson. And everybody's wondering, who's going to my partner's going to be? Well, look what I'm wearing. It's a black leather jacket. And you know what? I have a friend of mine. He's wearing one the same. And plus, he's wearing the Canadian heavyweight title belt right here. And I'm pretty sure it's going to be a long time before you're going to look at this belt again. Easy Rider, I would like you to be my partner this week, Monday night, to teach these boys a lesson.
You know, first of all, Tony Condello, let me be the first to say you're looking right on and pretty cool in that leather jacket. It fits you really well, man. Now, Sheik, a Natural, there's been this little problem going on recently. Well, just like the great Gulf War, it came to a quick and rapid end. Well, Monday night, March the 11th, Mr. Tony Condello and myself are going to put this little war to the same rapid end. Remember one thing, Natural. The last time I stepped in the ring with you, I took this belt from you. Monday night, I'll take your career.